Hi, here is Robert Kubica and I will take you on to the lap of Monza of Grand Prix Italy. Monza, as I mentioned, is the quickest track in the calendar. We reach around 340 km per hour. It's low downforce track with a lot of chicane. This is first chicane, first and second gear. We jump over the curbs. Monza is very special and unique track because it's very quick, but also you have to watch out for very good balance of the mechanical balance of the car over the curbs, because in fact first sector they are long straight and chicanes which you jump over the curbs. This was La Roggia chicane. We are coming into approaching two Lesmos corner, Lesmo 1. These are fourth gear corners, very nice, very challenging, and second Lesmo. And we are going for the again long straight line. Monza, as probably Polish fans know, was my first podium in Formula 1. Second one of the season of new team of BMW Sauber F1 team. So very good weekend for us. We pass Ascari, which is again the chicane of fourth gear. And again, long straight line, reaching 320 kilometers and approaching very famous corner Parabolica, fourth gear corner with a wide exit, very important exit because of again long straight line, main straight line, which into the first bring us into the first braking point, and this was the lap of Monza.